continuation of 31 Woodhaven. Today is the 29th of September 2017 and I'm still in the bedroom, so there's blinds here. Now the carpet is slightly stained in places, as you can see, and then we have the ensuite and we have the mirror, towel rail, soap holder, bucket, toilet holder, another towel rail, and the shower is a Myra Sport shower, and that is the bathroom. Then we have the second guest bedroom, and then it is a double bed. As you can see, the mattress is clean, no stains, and a silent night. So two bedside lockers with three drawers each and one lamp, curtains, no stains here on the carpet also, and here. And then we have the fourth bedroom here, bedside locker, three drawers, basin, bed, mattress, double, light shade, curtains, and three prints here. And that is the fourth guest bedroom. So, and this is the bathroom. Here we have a mirror, four prints in the wall, blind, a glass shelf, a towel holder, with the basket, a toilet roll holder, shower, electric shower, and a cream shower curtain, and then another wicker basket here. And then in the hot press, there is a print, some duvet, and two pillows, and electric heater. And that is the inventory for 31 Woodhaven. So it's going to go outside and shrubbery has been tidied out here, as you can see. Garden is old table and chairs. This is, there's an old bin here, it has been here for a while. And it's here, as you can see, in the shed, and here. There is duvets and pillows and black bags there, an old barbecue, an umbrella, an old mattress, an old rug, shelving unit here.